when you got the real Holy Ghost on the inside, you know, you don't wait to get the church to give God praise. See, some folks just only give God praise only on Thanksgiving. Oh, help me, Holy Ghost. They got a turkey ghost. They got a cranberry ghost. They got a stuffing ghost. But honey, I got the Holy Ghost. If you got the real Holy Ghost, you will bless the Lord at all times. Come on, give some high fives and bless him, bless him, bless him, bless him.